Ladies and gentlemen, the organizing committee of the ISSF World Cup Bangkok 2016 and the International Shooting Sport Federation welcome you to the National Shooting Sport Association of Thailand shooting range. The finals competition for the 10 meter air pistol men will now begin. I'm Matthew Layton, and it's a pleasure to present to you this final. On firing point A from Kazakhstan, silver medal, World Cup final 2010, Asian champion here in 2005, introducing Rashid Yuzmatov. On firing point B, the 2015 Asian champion, and also yesterday in this very hall, he won gold in the 50 meter pistol, Jitu Rai. On firing point C from Japan, silver medal at the 2015 World Cup in Munich, world champion in 2010, Tomoyuki Matsuda. China, silver medal yesterday in the 50 meter pistol, gold medal as we remember in the Beijing Olympics, Pang Wei. On firing point E from Italy, two previous World Cup finals, participated in Athens and the London Olympics, Francesca Bruno. Brazil won a gold medal in 2015 at the Pan Am Games in Toronto, Felipe Almeida Wu. On firing point G from Vietnam, two World Cup gold medals, introducing Hoang Son Binh. And finally, on firing point H, representing the United States of America, he won gold in his first World Cup final in Fort Bend in 2013. Of course, we're talking about Will Brown. Enjoy the competition, plenty of noise, and may the best man win.
Take your position.
So just as a reminder, in this final, we do have two series of three shots to start with, each fired in a time of 150 seconds. So clearly we move on to single shots and eliminations.
For the first competition series, low. Start. Thank you. start.
High score of the round, who won yesterday, Gigi Rice, who's certainly on top level of the board with a 30.9. He's also one of the two competitors who scored a 10.6, which was good to see. The other one was Will Brown. As we can see, it's still very close. We now approach the second series of three shots.
For the next competition series, low. Star. In second place, 1 point behind the lead, and at the tail end of the competition, Pangwei is 1.1 points adrift. We now move into the seventh shot of the competition, and it's single shots. For the next competition shot, low. Star.
High scoring round, look at the board, 10.4, 10.3. Pangwei is 1.3 points adrift from Francesco Bruno, 7th and 8th points. We are looking at elimination after this next shot. G2 Rai takes over in first position.
For the next competition shot, low.
Stop. Well, Bangway has saved himself with a remarkable 10.7. Unfortunately, we do have to let someone go in 8th place. Off goes back to the top by 8.2 a point.
For the next competition shot, no. Start.
Himself in the game. It is getting very, very close. It's Matsuda who's now on the hot seat, 1.2 back, and Yusupov remains in the lead.
For the next competition shot, low. Start.
Yusupov is the 10.6 and he's leading at the moment. At the bottom of the line, it is very tight. We do have Tomoyuki Matsuda is 1.8 points adrift from Will Brown.
For the next competition shot, low. Start.
Here, only one athlete managed Hans break the 10 barrier, that was low ground with a 10.1. At the sharp end of the action, it is looking difficult. Gigi Rice scoring 8.81 yesterday. Let's see how he comes back today. 0.4 gap between him and Huang. So we now move into a critical 14th shot.
For the next competition shot, low. Start.
Well, he won yesterday. Let's have a huge round of applause, taking fifth place for India, Jeetu Rai. Will Brown has now moved to the top of the scoreboard.
For the next competition shot, low. Stop. Competition short, low. Stop. Stop.
for Vietnam for Huang Song Ming. Congratulations. Just two shots left and 0.3 points in it with Will Brown leading at the moment. Two shots to go.
For the next competition short, Lu. Stop.
Ladies and gentlemen, the silver medal representing the United States of America goes to Will Brown. Congratulations.